holiday weekend celebrating the 4th of July of our wonderful country. Let's get started with the heart rate. Get ready and begin. Stop. All right, there's your baseline. It should go up and come back down. Let's begin.
Woo!
in. So I hope you feel all wound up. It is time for a heart rate. Get ready and begin. Stop. All right, it's going to be higher. Make sure you're hydrating yourself. Little sips of water. I'm going to run and grab my water and my towel. Hang on. March in place. Okay. Sigo la cumbia. Here we go. And then our newest one. Here we go. Next, keep in the beat. think is next. Yeah. Step together, step. Step together, step. Stop. All right. So your number should be higher. If it's too high or you can't speak while exercising, you know, it's okay to be out of breath a little bit, but you should be able to speak. If you cannot, arms down. Keep your legs moving. Sip water. No gulping. And I think our next one is our salsa. The salsa back. Yeah. Step, touch, and then draw arms. Straight on the X.
Three.
ready for your taps. Faster at this. Here we go, Zumba. Step together.
sitting on the front edge
of your chair, like we always do.
So we do our repeat hamstring stretch, but it'll be seated so that you don't have to worry about balance or knees hurting or things like that. Here we go with Mirla. And I'll turn this down a bit. It'll work. There we go. Right leg out. Press forward. Now sit tall. Bring the leg towards the midline. Rotate in. And go forward again. For the oh-so favorite. Thank you. begin. Stop. Okay, hopefully your number is down back to where, closer to where you started. It's probably not going to be all the way. It is warm out, and even though you're inside, you're still going to sweat. It's still, the humidity is still going to affect you. So have a wonderful holiday weekend. Don't forget, there's nothing on Monday. Celebration of the 4th of July, and Monday is the national holiday. So tune back in on Wednesday and do ballet. But Wednesday, we're in person, so be here in person. All right. Bye, everybody. Have a great weekend.